precursor to finding WWE's next breakout star. And King, this match should go a long way in the voting.
Right out of the gate, we've got a huge match. Hey, every match tonight is huge. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That'll get you some attention. A swift kick. Huge shot to the temple. Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. And he missed that one.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Wow, that might have broken his jaw. And there's an elbow drop. Missed him. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. The shoulders are down. And there's the save. Hey now! He's putting those educated feet to good use. I just can't get over has been brutal.
This attack to the skull, King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. He's had enough. This could be it.
Wild strike misses the target. Oh, look at this. This is very physical, very intense. Anything goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do? Spectacular match, and here are just a few of the great highlights.
Here is your winner, Adam Ross.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.